Mathura Lion Capital inscriptions of the time of Rajavula and Shodash provenance, Mathura, U.P. script, Kharoshti Iron Age. Prakrit English translation group 1 by Natsiaksa, the chief queen of the Mahakshatrapa Rajula, daughter of Ayasi Komusa and mother of the Yuvraja Kharaosta. Together with her mother Abubola, paternal grandmother Pispasi, her brother Hayuara with daughter Hana and the group of ladies of Harim was established in this piece of land, which is just outside border the body relic of the Lord Shakyamuni, the Buddha, for the welfare and salvation of all. Also the stupa and the Sandharma was erected for the acceptance of the order of the four quarters of the Sarvastivadins. Naluda, the younger brother of Kalui, was the officer in charge of new constructions. Group 2 when Shodasha, son of Mahakshatrapa Rajula, was the Kshatrapa, and Karvesta, the Yuvraja, and Dhragmi, both sons of Kamui, Kalamasthe Kumara and Maja, the youngest, were the supporters. The pious gift has been caused to be made by Udya Acharya Buddhadeva in the Guhvihara of Azimitra of the Sarvastivadi monk Budhila, a resident of Nagra, for the honor of the great satrap Patika, son of Kusulka, and of the Kshatrapa Meka, son of Mavki. Group 3 Sadasa being the Kshatrapa, this piece of land, namely Vijodirna encampment, Puspura encampment, was caused to be made outside the boundary of the stupa and granted by the surveyor of Vijorvapar for the acceptance of the Sarvastivdas to Sarvastivadi monk Acharya Buddhila of Nagra, and the exercise ground for understanding the logic of proofs to the vanguard of the Mahasanghas. Honor to all the Buddha, honor to the Dharma, honor to the Sangha, for the honor of the entire Sakasthana, for the honor of the Kshatrapa Khardaka, of Rakshila, and of Kronina. Kalamusa is the officer in charge of new constructions.